Yes, thanks. This is the part where we both reach for our weapons. You have no idea what I'm saying, do you?
Human.
Yep, got that part right. Me, human.
You are here for the artifact left behind by those who call themselves judgers.
Yes.
I know where it is. I can tell you.
And I'm guessing you'll want something in return.
The ship, Therikus.
Take it. All yours.
I need your help to make it functional again. And to remove the infestation.
Infestation?
Dominion.
You want me to kill your own people?
We are not all Dominion puppets. Some of us desire freedom. Some of us fight.
Frank, sounds familiar.
They seek profit. We seek honor. We fight the oppression. This ship would help our cause.
Why not clear the infestation yourself? Seems you could crack a few skulls.
They must not know who I am and what I do. My people would be in danger. Must stay in the shadows.
All right, I'm in. Get your ship, I get my artifact. Win-win. Real quick, though. Screw me over, and I kill you. Understand?
Understood. Human.
Stop calling me human. Name's Cal Warden.
Mazra!
Great. Any suggestions on how to make this coffin fly again, Mazra?
First, you must restore the engine's power supply. The control is located in the
engine room. Right. Then what?
I am needed. I must go.
Hey, wait, how do I contact you?
There's no need to shout. I am psychic. I can hear your every thought.
Not sure how I feel about that.
You'll need this.
I like the sneaking part even less, you know.
Good hunting, human.
I need some sort of crystal to open this door.
Thank you.
console in the room.
Yeah, I see it.
You can access the engine's controls from there.
Start the engine manually.
you're looking at some sort of power generator.
Any idea how I can turn it on?
You will need to find crystal shard activators.
Right, of course.
Thank you.
happened to protecting your cover and all that?
I have shielded this room from the outside. They will call for help, but no one will hear their cries. All who see me will die. Sure, that's safe? I am not.